I'll save as you do.
Hey guys, we're back to Resident Evil 6. Make sure to like and subscribe. Oh my god, I'm back here.
I'm sorry.
Who's the demons?
Now we've got you.
I'm the best driver the PSAA's got.
Please turn. Please. Oh, God.
Okay, Lindsay, just go back to you. If you turn a little bit earlier, you have a better turn.
I know what I have to do. I just can't do it.
Do you?
Now we've got you.
I'm gonna try not moving the camera. Maybe that'll work out better. I don't know.
Give up, Vader. We got you.
Oh my God, she hit the wall. That bad this time. Learn it.
Damn it! I'm sorry. I'm not fine.
He's not getting rid of us that easily. I'm the best driver the PSAA's got!
Oh. No, I'm terrible. I'm fucking terrible.
Oh, yeah.
Step on her! We're losing her!
I'm dumb, God.
No!
Wow, okay, right in the wall. Right in the fucking wall. Oh, my God.
We have one health.
He's gonna die. It's gonna die right about here.
Alpha, come in! This is Delta!
Here
you're
zeroing
in on
N1! Damn it, no!
Lindsay, it was a streamer! It was a streamer!
And this is what Bryce's partner is this
playthrough. This is not my finest moment.
I asked you at the beginning of the game, we love you put appearance, and you were like, no, I got this.
I didn't know you never told me I'd be driving!
I think it would be an issue! Now we've got ya!
I swear I'm not this bad in real life. I'd be dead already if I was. I promise.
I don't know. We got those.
Give up, Vayna! We got you!
No, shit!
Pierce!
Stop.
Step on it, we're losing her!
If a car touches you, whatever, your shoulder goes like that.
Oh, really?
Yeah. So it's a little bit more understandable every time she hits a car, she bumps into something. Because after she bumps into something, she loses all of
the rails. She's like the rail or the like medium. Does she like freak? Does Pierce freak out too? Or is
I don't,
like
I don't know. That's a real good question. Lindsay, did your character freak out every time you touch the wall?
I'm not even paying attention to that. I'm so sorry. This is why I don't play driving games.
This wouldn't be an issue.
Give up, Vayner! We got you!
I don't even, I'm so bad at this. I don't even know if I can complete this.
Step on it,
that's sad. That's really sad.
Alpha, come in. This is Delta. We're zeroing in on Ada Wong. We're trying to hold out on our end, but we ain't gonna last long.
You're
gotta catch that woman before this gets any worse.
Don't worry, soldier. We will. Just keep those civilians safe. Step on it, we're losing her!
I literally don't even know if I can do this. These controls are so... I know I'm bad, but I'm not this bad, I swear. I mean, it's evident from the video, but I swear, he doesn't turn when I want him to turn early enough.
You gotta compensate for that.
Now we've got you.
So hard to get these people, though.
Watch out for the man on the right hand side.
Give up, Mano! We got you!
He overturns half the time when I swerve. Fuck.
So, Lindsay, I think what it does when you lean at first, it's like a 10% turn, and then when you hold it down longer and longer, it does more and more. So you kind of need to find that, distance.
Step on it, we're losing her!
Really
not getting rid of us that easily. I'm the best.
I hold it down when I do these sharp turns, and it still doesn't turn as much as I want it to.
Maybe try turning a little bit early when you see
them starting. I try turning early. I know exactly what I have. The computer isn't doing what I want it to do.
Step on it, we're losing her!
You're thinking of it still as a real car. You gotta think of it as a game. So maybe you have to turn earlier than you think to turn.
I'm trying.
Okay.
It's a really shitty mission, I agree.
Now we've got you. Keep up, Beta! We got you!
Like, then, the minute I hit some, like, the minute I fuck up once, it punishes me. Like, fucking,
step on it, we're losing her!
Alpha, come in! This is Delta. We hear you're zeroing in on Ada Wong. We're trying to hold out on our end, but we ain't gonna last long. Gotta catch that woman before this gets any worse.
Don't worry, soldier, we will. Just keep those civilians safe.
On to that. Good luck! Before we can put an end to this shitstorm. Delta out!
Step on it, we're losing her!
There we go. Keep boosting. Gotta catch up? Yeah!
Oh, God. This is so painful. My fingers, they hurt like they've never hurt before.
Well, please, dear God, no. It's straight line, the train track.
There's a train coming!
You gotta also...
Away from the train! Boost into train! Boosting into train, Lindsay, is no good! I speak loudly because I don't think you can hear me, but yeah.
Hold on, clearly, it was...
Captain, this... They're boosting into train, is that it?
No, don't do that. It's merge to the left. To the
Captain,
left, Lindsay.
There's a train coming!
Now boost! Now jump! Jump it!
Jump what? Oh, he's dead.
Go! Oh, no! Oh, God, no!
Swear to God, I'm...
Oh, these turns! Lindsay can't do these turns! Let's...
Oh, God.
Confidence? No confidence. Slow and steady. Slow and steady.
Alright, let's go. You gotta look around. Obviously, not what goes outside that gate.
That way.
Where are you back again?
Yeah, we're back.
Am I backing up? What the?
Yes,
yeah, you gotta go forward. Okay. The game won't let you crash, that's what happened.
What? Where? What?
To the red light. To your left. Hard left.
Stage left. Stage.
Alright, now we gotta go all the way around. We gotta back up and then go.
Okay. I love it. Alright,
straight red light.
Full on!
No, turn.
Turn. Backseat driver! Darn! There we go. Not to the wall. Okay.
Oh, fuck it. Follow the O line. That's all you have to do. Oh my god.
Hurry, shut up. Oh god.
Okay, just give me a sec. I think I got him.
Did you get the medal as well? Serpent thing?
No. Oh, wait. Damn it. Metal, I see you, but I cannot obtain you.
We gotta go. We gotta go. We gotta go get Ada. We gotta go get Justice.
Hey, grab your gun. I'm taking the wheel.
Here we go.
Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God.
Taking a shortcut.
Please do this. Yes, please.
Take
the wheel.
Just
take the wheel.
There we
go. She's not getting away again.
You're not gonna lose us, Ada.
This is how a man should drive.
Shit!
See? Okay. Not so easy.
that first turn is just a bitch. I didn't think it, like, because the arrow's on the side of the road. If you watch this arrow, it's like, oh,
there we go.
Whole turn.
She's not getting away yet.
You're not gonna lose us, Ada.
I also hate the car is naturally slow. Oh, I was also holding on the wrong button. Lindsay, by the way, left trigger is the left mouse button, is the accelerator.
I know.
Oh, I thought we just were.
I'm trying to shoot things.
Oh, because I can't even hear slash see it.
Shit!
And that turned the wicket.
Spotted an aircraft carrier of unknown origin in the harbor. Shadow we've picked up indicates it might belong to the new umbrella.
That's where Ada's headed. We can't let her reach it. Hold on. I'm gonna jump it.
Oh, Lux. Lux, I forgot to jump.
Shit.
Oh, shit. Wait, I gotta make it.
Oh, damn. Oh,
oh yeah. Patchy also barely made it.
Walk it off. You deserve. How did? Oh, that's a bronze. How the hell did Lindsay get a gold? Oh, that's bronze. That's a bronze. Never. Oh no! I saw this. All those crashes. I'm like, wait a minute.
I love that.
How did Lindsay get a gold?
Oh, wait, that's
a bronze. That's cool.
That's cool.
Okay,
that seems normal.
Oh my god.
I mean, after the third crash, I think that, like, her gold stats went away. Alright, guys, we're gonna...
Alright, guys, me and the episode, make sure to like and subscribe. We'll see you next time. Bye-bye.
Hey, guys, thanks for watching this episode of Simply Scary. Also, make sure to check out my game, Wisp. There'll be a link in description. If you guys would like to help support the channel, please do so.